Donetsk National Medical University at International Medical Department, there are more than 300 international students from 34 countries all over the world. And today we have started a new tradition in our university, Battle of Nations, quest aimed at strengthening the links between different countries and making new friends all over the world. So, the students are representative from more than 30 countries, and today there are 5 teams of these students participating in our quest.
Эта магическая птица означает
Привет!
И воистинный дух
So, let's start.
Show, please, what will be with you? With cell. In hypertonic. Okay, very well. Yes, in hypertonic solution. Hypertonic solution.
Now we are on the first location, and the Department of General and Bioorganic Chemistry gives very interesting and creative tasks. Let's see.
You learn Ukrainian history of Ukraine and Ukrainian sound. You were at this
place
with Anatoly
Stanislavich. Anatoly? Где Анатолий?
What are the three smallest bones of human body?
Steve's meniscus.
Very good. Okay, which structure of human body is able to increase up to 10 times?
Pupil.
Very good.
Now we are on the third location and we have a department of anatomy here.
It is located next to the crest. It's a monument for the destroyed church, and after my back there is a hospital of infectious diseases which is called today's Central Cities Hospital. It is located in the historical place at the territory of the fortress of St. Elizabeth. So we have several pictures which I advise for our students, but our students are incredible. They got the answers for our tricky questions simple and very quickly.
Okay, which systems of human body provide the integration and control? And? Okay. What is the total sum of deciduous and adult dentition?
52.
In adult. What is the total amount, the total quantity of muscles?
6 foot 9. On the next stage of our quest. This is the very center of the city of Kropivnitsky, and not far from here there is the hospital, the one of the first private hospitals of our city. Well, here is this place is very historical because our city was was established by the Queen Elizabeth, and this is the park which is just the commemoration of the Queen. So we are going, the students of the university are going to pass the next stage. The next stage is the medical biology stage. They are answering now and they are going to the next one.
With this code, you found this table and
yeah,
yeah, yeah. We help you. You must sing the song together.
You
must to stay in right order that these answers are made form? In these leaders. Form. Okay, understand?
What the science studies the tales of living organisms.
Okay, so here are the next location, and it is situated on the territory of one of the oldest hospitals in the Kropivnitsky city, and now the Department of Histology gives very creative task. Let's see.
We'll be right back.
So now we are on the final location at one of the most famous park of Kropivnitsky city. Here it is very interesting for students because here we have three locations, medical, physics, then life safety and physical training. You can see it is raining now, but it's not a problem for our students because it is very interesting for them and they are going to stay to the final period of our quest. Let's go. And active part of our quest is over and now we are going to see some numbers which groups of support have prepared and to determine the winner's team. This fossilized mammoths move and make waves like a side of the grass and avoid all of the height that denies the path. It's just talk that'll rattle your nerve. A big squawk from the mockingbird. They won't stop till you're self-confined. Doing time in the unlocked jail of the mind. Bust out, keep believing. There's nothing they can do.
Формат цього квесту він повинен був, по-перше, об'єднати, поєднати самі держави, тому що у нас велика кількість студентів, які є з однієї держави, але їх там, наприклад, 104, 60, 34, і вони з різних провінцій, з різних регіонів даної держави. І тому для того, щоб їх об'єднати якось, плюс, само собою, підвести підсумки року, як вони дізнались місто, скільки, як добре вони знають, володіють містом. І само собою, саме головне, що вони повинні були працювати в команді. В команді є як одне єдине. Вони повинні були показати свої знання медицини, медичних спеціальностей і, само собою, згуртовано повністю пройти всю дистанцію разом зі своїми модераторами. Я б хотів би сказати велике дякую організаторам даного квесту. Само собою, величезне дякую всім викладачам, які підтримали цю ініціативу. Я надію, що в наступному році вона вже буде набагато більшою, обширнішою. Це «Битва націй 2017». Я вважаю, що це тільки початок, і в майбутньому ви побачите багато чого цікавого. Алло, леді! Алло, леді! Алло, леді! Алло, леді!
Алло, леді! Алло, леді! Бета, бета, бета! Фристайл!
The winner of our Battle of Nations 2017 Kropivnitsky City Donetsk National Medical University, the team Incredible India.
Everybody, Guanta!
Guanta!
Mama!
Guanta!
Mama!
Guanta!
Mama!
Mama!
Alo, lady! Alo, lady!
Freestyle.
Yeah, 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 yeah,
Mama, mama, mama.
Swear me.